Zub shoots. That's deflected wide. Ottawa has as many as five regulars out of the lineup. Three on defense. But right here, a chance, and it's off the post. That was Sanderson, a 20-year-old defenseman.
A lot of physicality against the Panthers. Panthers have to expect to get bumped.
Here comes Tkachuk breaking in. Drags it to the net and shoots in Marilyn and makes the first big save of the night. Drops it off for Pinto. Centering B, the shot by Watson misses. Another shot, Lyon down, makes the save. And Lauber takes it. DeBrincat had some heat on that. And the Senators just keep on coming. Panthers clear to center. Here's Tkachuk over the line. Centering pass, Montour walks in, and he scores! Brandon Montour! He remains hot, and it's 1-0.
Oh, smile and say cheese. Last year's 104-point total. Look at Tkachuk picks it up. He doesn't thread it to the middle. He waits for the trailer, and somehow Brandon Montour leans into that wrist shot, and it just squeaks through and over the goal line.
He beats the young goalie, Marilainen. Montour, what a season. 15 goals now. Levin over to Bernard Docker. His shot right on Lyon, another save. Rebound, Lyon with the glove on Joseph. Alex Lyon is putting on a show early on. Reinhardt feeds back. Tkachuk lets it get sorted out. Ekblad jumping up on the backside. Barkov shoots and scores! Sasha Barkov on the power play. It's 2-0 Florida.
Nifty and shifty. Alexander Barkov. Panthers win the draw. They get it back to the point. And then Tkachuk just hands it off to Barkov. And look at how he just takes a couple of steps. Marilainen, he went down early, and there was room up top. And Barkov just tucks it underneath the crossbar for a power play goal.
Yeah, Barkov's a student of the game. So Montour has goal and an assist in the opening 15 minutes. Tkachuk, two assists. Here's Giovanni Smith. Puts it out in front. Colin White is stopped. And we get a whistle and a call here.
High sticking call.
Second game in the NHL for the young goalie. The Panthers have beat him twice. DeBrincat carries all the way in. Tkachuk, Stützle. There's Alex Lyon again. Lyon did the job. This is the second Ottawa power play. Lundell will flip it in. Oh, Marilainen had a little trouble. That'll force a faceoff in the Senators' zone. DeBrincat cross ice. Stützle plays it off the boards. Barkov chases him. Stützle spins. Here's DeBrincat putting it in front. Huge save by Lyon. Puck is loose. And Alex Lyon is down and he's got it again. Well, they are getting some quality chances. And remember, these are high-end players the Ottawa Senators have. You got all these guys in the 30, 35 goal range on their team that Lyon's stopping. Here come the Panthers. Barkov moves in shorthanded. He fires. He scores again. It's a shorty for Sasha. And it's 3-0 Panthers.
Give up their 11th shorthanded goal. There's the intercept. Look at Reinhardt. Waits and allows Barkov to get into position. And he had all kinds of ice and made the right decision. Picks the far corner.
The officials can't be allowing anybody to touch Alex Lyon. The Panthers are irate, and they should be. Dragged in front of the net. Lyon got a stick on it. In the slot, they score. It's Claude Giroux. And Ottawa gets on the board after the brutal no-call by the officials. And Lyon is red hot.
Yeah, the Panthers couldn't clear it, couldn't find it. Pops right out in the high slot. Claude Giroux buries it.
Barkov with two already tonight. Montour, Barkov fires. That's blocked by Pinto. And it's Barkov again. Montour fakes. Now Rister score! They got another one! Brandon Montour, power play goal! It's 4-1.
Panthers defense are shooting this puck. Here's Montour, sees what's going on, and then there's might have been redirected out in front. Either way, here's a good look at it. There's Tkachuk's stick. Yes! It is going to be Matthew Tkachuk's goal.
It will definitely hit Stützle, for sure, on the way in. Barkov over to Ekblad. Back it goes for Montour. Ekblad, one-timer, save, rebound, score, and stuffed in. Etu Wusterina makes it 5-1 Florida.
The Panthers made those changes on the power play and putting Ekblad back out there for the one-timer. Sogard made the original save. Keep an eye on Loisterina right there. And then he's perfect. Johnny on the spot. Nobody around him. He just spins around, and there it is on a stick in an open net.
Penalty's about to end. Senators hold it in. Chance in front is knocked away. Oh, what penalty killing. Alex Lyons got 41 saves. Chance the other way. Scores! It's Nick Cousins out of the box.
And look at the effort by Nick Cousins. And what a move, and he slips it between the legs of Sogard right after he was released from the penalty box, and the Panthers have a half dozen.
An amazing job on the PK, down two men for the full 2 minutes.
And the save percentage coming in the last four games is 96% efficiency.
Forsling shot blocked by Watson. He's finally back on the ice after his misconduct penalty. Score! It's Gustav Forsling! He ripped it home! 7-1 Panthers just pouring it on!
Production from the point. Look at Gustav Forsling. Just gets into a better shooting position. Big screen out front provided by Giovanni Smith. And Sogard never saw that.
Barkov has two goals tonight. The other Panther goals, Montour, Reinhardt, Loisterinen, Cousins, and Forsling. Florida trying to make it five in a row. Here's Sanderson shooting wide. And then we'll join the game Saturday night in progress on Valley Sports Florida. Giroux stopped by Lyon. And then next week it's Toronto and Carolina.
Sweet spot. Look at the bouncing puck. And he just slaps at it. Look at how Alex Lyon is just squared.
Loose in front. Sokolov. Holden fires. Lyon with a stick save. That's 50 stops. And the follow. And now the fans behind that net get on their feet for the Alex Lyon show. They've known they're going to play each other since really December. But yeah, the Panthers did not get the help from the Wild or so far the Lightning. Craig with a pass to Brown. Shot glove save by Lyon. Bernard Docker. Smith is back out there and he's throwing the body at anybody that he can. Here's Brown putting it in front. They score. It's jammed in by Greg. And Smith wants a piece of someone. So Ridley Greg finally gets one by Lyon.
Yeah, nifty passing here by the Senators down into the face-off dot and right out in front. Yeah, Greg got in behind. You see Gustav Forsling and Ekblad, they activate.
He stops 56 tonight. And the Panthers have won five in a row. They beat the Senators